Tyler. Wait, hold on. Hold that face.
Starting to hurt.
This is a full flight.
Every seat will be taken.
Alright, let's get into the car. Maybe. Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot. Everything's over there now. Where'd they go?
As Brown would say, they slipped through the fence.
They do.
They don't slurp.
Yes, they do. They're too fluffy.
Did that bird just have lasers? That bird just had lasers. Did you hear it shooting it? It's like those toy guns you hear in the toy store.
Pew, pew.
There's no more wabbits.
I want a runny babbit. A runny babbit.
Remember, pedestrians don't have the right of way here, so. You are fair game. They will run you over.
We're in Inverness.
Yeah, this car's got some.
Get up and go.
Yeah, you step on and it goes.
Get up and go and got up and went.
So you should stop and then test it 0 to 60.
Alright.
Not even joking you. If you take butter,
you know what your ethnicities are?
I don't know. I'm sure you're gonna tell me.
I am gonna tell you.
Then go ahead.
Well, Puerto Rican.
Okay, thank you.
Sicilian.
Okay.
All
right.
I want an Audi R8.
Yeah, you and all the other YouTubers that are buying them.
At this point, like, that car was cool and it came out. Now everybody freaking has it. Now it's like, meh.
Yeah, I agree.
And it's a cool car, but it's not the coolest car you can get. Audis are nice, but car's off, isn't it?
Yep.
There you are.
I'm on the right side of the road now. Well, technically the left side, but the right side to everybody else.
Where's Paul going? He's going in the
second lane.
Is there?
I think so.
There must be. Or he wouldn't be doing it. Yep.
We're getting way too close to.
butt pucker.
What? To oncoming traffic?
Yeah.
I'd rather get close to them. They'll move out of the way. I don't want to clip all these guys.
The funny thing is that all European cars are all.
Hey Tyler. As I drop the camera and it goes rolling.
Thank you for that.
Ed used to do that to me on my motorcycle before on bike ride. that truck was like all up in my grill. Even Tyler was like, saying,
indicator. There's passengers.
Oh, that was a big Scandinavia or whatever it was.
That was a big no no. He looked way too happy.
Yeah, he did.
He's like, all right, this way to Concord Castle.
Where that'll probably park in a handicap stall.
Yeah.
Because he's got his placard with him.
His where's the
as he about hits his
castle.
Lady.
It's you gotta walk down to it.
Oh.
Can we just park anywhere then?
Yeah.
Yep.
Just park right over here.
No, you don't say.
Keep noticing I put my money on.
There's ducks over there. There's ducks right next to
c'è un piede di qua, un piede di là.
Mom?
Yes?
You stepped right in front of
her. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh my God.
Wonder if it's still in operation.
Careful, these are really steep. I see that. Do you want to come up? Or is it too hard?
Hi, how are you?
Okay. going all the way up here?
Yep.
Okay. So we're missing the middle level? We'll get it on the way down. Okay.
I found one for Guardians.
No, I don't want you to fall.
I guess, I don't know. What I did was I waited until people came down, but, you know.
There's a long line down there. Hey, long time no see.
Yeah.
Go back up there.
Oh, hey. I didn't see meeting you here.
I'll knock you down too, mister.
Get roasted.
He's a survivor.
Hey, Tyler, Brianna, I
want you guys to come up here,
please.
We were just up there.
Just come here.
Like, literally.
I'll see you right here. Tyler, Brianna.
Why, what's down there?
Stuff.
Would you like to know?
Have you been down there?
Yeah.
What's down there?
Like, the masonry area.
And whatnot?
Easy.
I almost died.
Easy.
But it's okay. I did the whole thing.
Easy now.
When you're riding down the stairs, look.
Careful, Brianna. These stairs are super, super slender.
They're uneven.
Yep.
Who is it?
Even down there.
Oh, there's even another one.
Because the knights used to memorize where each uneven step was. And whenever intruders came, they'd fall on the steps.
Are we going down here? Wow, these stairs are crazy.
Yeah.
One wrong move and you're dead.
I feel like they died more from the stairs than sieges.
Wait, hold on.
You're touching history.
Is this the toilet?
No, that is.
Oh, there's pounds in there.
Yeah.
Wait, hold on. That was your contribution?
Yep.
To the masonry room.
Zigzags and there's people and there's weird things and nobody. Put your iPad away. Look at the car, it's got a stash on it.
It's got a face. It's got a fosse.
Yeah, it's got a fosse.
Stashy.
The craft room, that looks pretty crafty.
Shut up.
Okay, you ready? I'm gonna punch it. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Whoa.
You just knocked my can over.
Loch Ness Guest House. Oakland. Oh, better watch out.
I'm gonna put your Berkeley's away. So they might steal them.
That and my Skechers.
Turn it down for a sec. No, it's just talking to you.
I know, I turned it down to how much she had it at. It's how loud you had it. Stop glaring at me.
Are we waiting for a tugboat? Is the whole bridge gonna raise? This guy's job is really to sit in that little hut all day and just push that drawbridge button.
What are we waiting for?
Drawbridge.
Yeah, there's probably a boat coming through. This whole bridge is gonna take like 2 hours to raise. Oh, look at him. See, he's moving his whole hut. He's just walking up to the random person's car.
Good day.
This little freaking boat. Everybody's like, take a picture. Let's take a picture. And two dudes driving a little freaking tugboat. You know
there
what?
It is.
I'm letting my foot off the brake.
Did she knock it off?
And they're waving.
Oh, wait. No, wait. Here's another one. A sailboat.
Ahoy.
Marvelous. Marvelous.
Ahoy, mateys. Mm-hmm. Arr, I be taking my sailboat through the drawbridge. Oh, now he's coming back.
Oh geez, the whole bridge turned.
Yeah.
That's what I said when we first got here. I'm like, hey dude, shut up. His job is just to sit in there and move his office back and forth.
So you see all these little cars, and you see like that random Land Rover.
There was a phone booth. I haven't seen a phone booth in ages.
Was there? I missed it.
Yeah.
What's a phone booth?
Dad lied to me about how far this Fort Williams was.
I think it was 30 minutes, like three 30 minutes ago.
There you go.
What is he doing? He's in
Church. What's the name of it?
The Ross Church of Fort William.
Why? We were like, so go to a restaurant. Don't go to a restaurant, but go to a cafe or bakery.
£2 per day in pesos. It's a £2 per day or part day. So if I just pay £2 and just get a one-day ticket and pay, so then...
I don't understand this. Let me see your quid. Wait, no, that's sterling, right?
I don't know.
Okay, just give this machine some poundage.
I'm just going to give it to you.
Insert coins.
I think
£2
do
per
I just
day.
Give it £2?
Or part day. One ticket valid only on day of issue. 5 pence, 10 pence, 20 pence, 50 pence, £1, £2 coins accepted. Please note, no change given. £2 per day. That's what it says right there.
So then I'm just going to pay for one day because we're not coming back until like 10.
Okay, so do £1. Do give it £2. There you go.
Pounding machine twice.
Thank you.
Where it goes like.
Carriage A is right here.
Yep.
What's that seat?
Carriage A right here.
No, first class pale faction. Do we just sit anywhere?
No.
No.
We have assigned seats.
Don't touch. Harry Potter. Say you don't Harry Potter. See?
Told you.
Get trolled.
Uncle.
Yep. Oh, snap.
What?
There's one over here.
What the? What? Give me that. I want to look at the drinks.
So.
Now we're on it.
Actually, Fort William,
but we're going to hell.
Not going to hell.
That's okay.
We're going. Glen Stalling Rock. I'm not even gonna try.
I've butchered so many words already.
Nope.
We're
taking pictures
of him. Oh my god, this game. What? I don't know, this game gets bigger.
Lock!
Keep your voice down.